The newly launched trailer of Sanjana Bhansali's Padmavati spells grandeur and focuses on the valor of Rajput and not any romantic angle between the characters of Padmavati and the medieval era Delhi ruler Alauddin Khilji. It shows the love shared by Maharaja Ratan Singh and his wife Padmavati as they are seen exchanging love-filled glances a lot of times. Actor Ranveer Singh, known for his live-wire acts, looks and feels fierce and aggressive as Alauddin Khilji, who leads an army to wage a war against the Rajputs in the trailer. Here is what celebs said about the mind-blowing trailer. Filmmaker Karan Johar was quick to praise the trailer of the film and said, "Bhansali is the bona fide master craftsman of Indian cinema. Breathtaking and magnificent visuals all over." Hrithik Roshan wrote, "Unparalleled potential like never before." Alia Bhatt said she was blown away by the trailer. Blown away by the Padmavati trailer? No words, epic, epic, epic. Varun Dhawan said, "Brilliant, Shahid Ranveer Deepika and the genius Sanjana Bhansali." Earlier this year, activists of Sri Rajput Kirti Sena assaulted Bhansali and vandalized the movie's Jaipur set over alleged distortions in the film script. Padmavati, presented by Viacom 18 Motion Pictures and Bhansali Productions, is set for a December 1st release.